Well, for the background of the video, I'd click by the title. I'm here to wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Now this is going to be the last video until Boxing Day, probably. Regarding Christmas Day, if I'm going to be streaming or not, I don't know. I'll have to see what happens on that day. If I do stream, it'll probably be on the night time. And as you can probably tell, I've caught the cold 2 days before Christmas. Which is, you can't get any worse than that, can you? I mean, I'm just, my nose is blocked up. My throat's hurting a little bit. I'm just stuck on the mouth now. And yeah. So, I'm a little bit fed up that I've got the cold, but, you know, it's early Christmas. I'm going to stay positive. Like I said, the stream, I will be streaming as usual. But like I said, I won't be as energetic, if you know what I mean, because of, you know, because of the cold and that, but I will still stream, and we'll see how it goes. Like I said, hope all have a fantastic Christmas, hope all have a new, also as well, these came today as well, while I show you, away come out, Watch Dogs 2, and Skyrim, both came today. Over the fucking moon. Just waiting for Overwatch now. And I'll be, like I said, I'll be very happy. Like I said, hope all of them, Merry Christmas, nice Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. And like I said, I'll be streaming it today. I'm just waiting for this to clear up. God, you can't be nose is fucking red. It's like a bloody blown it. So yeah, hope all of them nice New Year. Take care. And a Merry Christmas, of course. And I will see you all on Boxing Day. That's what my next video is going to be. Like I said, thank you all so much for your support. It means the world to me. Thank you all so much. So, thank you for watching. Hope you have a nice Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care. See you all soon.